myself.
Unless you'd go rather slay a dragon.
No, that's okay. Waiting's fine.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Just hurry back, okay? All right. Man, it is creepy in here. Dragon!
What's your name, sugar?
Mommy.
Funny, that was his name, and his, and his, and his!
You didn't knock when you answered, baby. You didn't wipe your feet.
Oh, gee.
I didn't see, I did not see no open house sign. Is this a trick or treat?
A little help here.
You need to brush up on fairy tales, friend. Cause dragons like their sleep.
Go on and grab them, shut up.
I wrote the book on fire breathing.
Why don't you read it and
I'm gonna read a book club. We're reading
it. Quick, quick, I'm gonna shake you. I'm gonna bake you. I'm gonna make you a donkey pot pie.
What?
Salisbury steak you. I'll frost and flake you. I'll pancake you. My donkey pot pie. Yeah.
Big teeth you have, they're so sparkling white. I bet you hear this from all of your food, but you must reach at night. Is that a hint of minty freshness? Oh, I am scared to death. I like a girl with a dazzling smile and tic-tac on her breath. Oh, 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 oh. Don't kill me, lady with the pretty teeth.
I'm gonna love you,
huh?
And take hold of you.
Slow down, baby.
I'll velvet glove you,
velvet glove
my
me.
Donkey.
Thank you.